but for motorcyclists, it can be downright lethal. Since motorcycles don't offer the same protection as other vehicles, motorcycle accidents usually cause catastrophic injuries. As such, it is imperative that motorcyclists receive emergency medical treatment as soon as possible. Yet when the at-fault driver flees the scene of the accident, life-saving medical treatment is often delayed, leading to severe complications and even death. In the state of Colorado, all drivers are required to stay at the scene of an accident and lend aid. When drivers fail to do so, they can be charged with hit and run. According to AAA Foundation for Traffic Safety, nearly 1,500 people die every year as a result of a hit-and-run accident. In fact, 11% of all police-reported crashes involve at least one driver who flees the scene. There are many reasons a driver would flee the scene of a motorcycle accident. Many drivers who flee do so to avoid going to jail. Perhaps they are on probation. Perhaps they have been drinking and wish to avoid a DUI. Perhaps there are illegal drugs or weapons in their car. Perhaps they are unlicensed. Other drivers flee out of fear. Motorcycle accidents are usually catastrophic, and the resulting injuries can be terrifying for at-fault drivers, especially young adults and teens. Illegal immigrants may also flee the scene of an accident to avoid deportation. No matter why someone flees the scene of a motorcycle accident makes no difference. It is a crime. As such, if you or someone you love is involved in a motorcycle hit-and-run accident, you need an experienced Denver motorcycle accident lawyer on your side. Your attorney will be able to work with your motorcycle insurance company to ensure that you receive the compensation you need to fully recover. If the at-fault driver is found, your attorney can help you file a lawsuit against them. You have a right to be compensated for your injuries, even if the negligent party is never found. For more information and a free consultation,